Despite being the obvious thing to do during a fire alarm, exiting the building through the nearest fire exit is not correct procedure in a care home. As staff in a home, you have a duty of care to your residents, and it is their care that must be a priority. Given the vulnerable nature of many residents, they will not be able to evacuate without your assistance, and the consequences of leaving them could be devastating. Whilst it is good practice to call the fire and rescue service, even if you have a monitored alarm system, it is strongly advised that you check the source of the alarm first, as most modern smoke detectors can be triggered by a number of everyday occurrences, including air fresheners and deodorant, steam, and even talcum powder. Upon hearing the fire alarm in a care home, the alarm panel is the main place where members of staff should meet. It is essential that all staff members know how to read the alarm panel. Most alarms will provide you with a zone code where the alarm has been triggered. Newer alarm systems may even give you the exact room. The codes provided by the alarm system will correspond with a floor plan, which should be displayed on the wall next to the alarm panel. If you are the only person at the alarm panel, it is unadvisable that you leave the panel before waiting for all members of staff to arrive. Although you might be able to read the panel and identify where the fire is located, no other members of staff will know where you have gone or whether you have contacted the fire and rescue service. Whilst you may be able to get to any fire quickly and be in a position to help an endangered resident, if no one knows where you are, you could easily be overcome by smoke, risking your own life and endangering those of other staff and residents.